It's Monday, the 9th of March, and we're in Ronda. That's the Parador where we're staying, overlooking the gorge with the wonderful bridge. You can see the paths down into the gorge, old houses down there. We're at the lookout point. There's a woman playing the harp.
So you might have. It's okay.
We had the gold stubborn.
It's Tuesday, the 10th of March, and we're in Ronda. That's the new bridge, and the building above it. In the center there is our Parador. It's a great view of the bridge. You can see there's another arch down here. And we're at a park kind of overlooking. Overlooking Ronda. I took some pictures yesterday from that viewpoint up there. Another view in Ronda. Having my picture taken as I'm taking pictures here. You can just see the bridge in the distance there beyond Rick and our Parador. Thank you. We're in the hill town of Zahara, getting ready to go up to the castle, which is up there. That's our car, the white one there. And then this is a reservoir. And another white hill town over there. There's the dam. And that's the main road we'll go out of town on. Coming up here was all narrow little streets.
The restaurant is right here.
Oh, this one right here?
Yep.
Oh,
okay.
You think?
Get your mirrors in.
I got my mirrors in.
Oh my.
Whoa, put your mirrors in.
Can't look. Oh.
The card.
You see, up ahead there's a paranoid right turn sign.
Oh yeah, like we're going to make that.
It's good morning. It's Wednesday, the 11th of March. We're at a lookout point, or Mirador, in Arcos de la Frontera. That's the road we came down, walking, not driving. And there's everybody else. We're finding our way through the narrow streets in Arcos de la Frontera.